I said, well, you're my mother. So, how are your parents? I said, well, you're my mother, so you're my parent, I explain. How are you? She goes, wait, you're mine? I said, I am your daughter, Deirdre. Oh, how embarrassing. I'm sorry, Dee Dee. I said, it's okay, Mom. If you're going to make that mistake, you might as well make it with me. So, who's your father? She continues, working out the puzzle. Fred. He is? She asks, cocking her head.
Yep.
Well, I just thought we had those two awful boys, she says, a deep look of consternation. One of the awful boys is here. She goes, you don't look like my daughter. And I said, well, I looked different when I was born. And she goes, oh, how can I be so stupid? And I said, you know, you're not stupid, Mom. You have Alzheimer's.